How and why does a rattlesnake produce its rattle? Imagine you're walking through a sweltering desert, the lone captive in this sea of sand. There's no one around for miles, only beige and blue stitched at the perimeter of this scene. The only discernible sounds are the chilling sounds of gusty winds and your feet shoveling the sand. Suddenly, you hear another sound nearby, a rattle. Given how proficient rattlesnakes are at being cryptic by means of camouflaging, you won't be able to seek the source of this shrill. However, you sense it sneaking up on you, lurking beneath the torrid sand, likely slithering towards your feet. Panic. Rattlesnakes are large venomous snakes that are found throughout North and South America. Arizona houses 13 species of rattlesnakes alone, more than any other state. Other than already exhibiting the frightening gesture of hissing, rattlesnakes have evolved an additional gesture that sends chills down our spine. This distinctive feature is their signature rattling. So, how do these snakes rattle? And more importantly, why do they do it? How is the rattle produced? The rattle appears to be attached to the tip of a rattlesnake's tail. The rattle is formed by hollow, interlocked segments made of keratin, the same material that constitutes a human fingernail. The segments fit loosely inside one another at the end of the serpent's tail. The snake then erects his tail and vibrates its muscles vigorously, such that these segments collide with each other to produce the recognizable rattling sound. Because the structure is essentially hollow, the sound is distinct and amplified. Why do they rattle? A rattlesnake waggles its tail so aggressively that it produces the rattle 50 times in a single second. Furthermore, it can sustain that rattle for more than 3 hours. But what purpose does this grueling task serve? Evolutionary biologists believe that rattlesnakes use this rattle as a signal for predators to stay away. The snake has evolved to possess a highly sophisticated warning design to caution away any potential danger. In fact, rattlesnakes are considered the newest and most evolved snakes in the reptile family. So, if you don't want these snakes to make you scamper in fear for your life in this hypothetical scenario, you better watch your step. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button.